All right, it's now time for your entertainment report.
Doug Kolk is here, and he's not alone.
That's right.
We've got an Oscar nominee with us today.
All right.
Golf clap.
Thank you for having me.
Barkhad Abdi, and you know, he's here to promote his new film, Pirates of Somalia, mm-hmm. with Al Pacino, Melanie Griffin.
Yes.
But we have to first address Captain Phillips, because this is the film that even Liberty during the break was like, I loved you in that film. It earned you an Oscar nomination. You were opposite Tom Hanks.
Yeah.
And this was the film that put you on the map. Tell me how your life has changed since then.
Oh, it changed a lot. You know, Captain Phillips was a blessing for me. You know, I would do it all over again, I guess. But you know, it was an amazing experience working with Tom Hanks, and you know, that film is, and it changed my life. You know, that line, everyone that sees me says that to me, I'm the captain now.
Right?
Yeah, it feels great, yeah.
So now we're gonna transition over to Pirates of Somalia. You mm-hmm. go from working with Tom Hanks to now Al Pacino. What, I mean, these are two of the greatest actors of all time.
I know, it's really hard to believe, but it was great. I have a movie with Al Pacino and also Evan Peters, and it's surreal, you know, working with Al Pacino, you know, even though I didn't shoot scenes with him, but, you know, it's amazing, you know, being in the movie with Al Pacino.
And this film is based on truth, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
It is based on the true story of the Jay Badour, which was a Canadian journalist that went to Somalia to interview pirates. You know, he took that risk. You know, he risked his life. You know, it's around the same time the Captain Phillips story is happening. That's when he goes to Somalia and interview pirates. But while he's going there, you know, our movie is about the journey that he goes as a journalist, the risk that he's taking going from Canada to Somalia and, you know, putting his life in the line and, you know, understanding a whole culture and a different side of the Somali culture that the outside world wasn't familiar with.
Now, was this, I know that's your heritage, but is this a role that you were familiar with before Captain Phillips?
Actually, I was familiar. I'm playing a translator in this movie, if you didn't know that yet, but I did a similar thing while I was with a humanitarian agency. After Captain Phillips, I went to Somalia with Adesso, and I did a translator for fishermen that I interviewed for CNN Inside Africa while I was there. So it's somewhat close to.
Of course.
Yeah. It's interesting because this Jay guy hoped to go over there and sort of cover it from the outside, but he actually made his way in and got embedded, right?
Yeah. He got embedded, and it's, you know, with the Somali culture, you know, there's a lot of humor, and, you know, it's very welcoming culture. So that's what we managed to show in this film, and I'm really proud of this movie. Mm. And, you know, it's just basically shows the world that, you know, you can never judge a culture or people until you go there and, you know, give them a chance and understand it.
How do you feel about the motive, though, of the Somali pirates, now that since you know so much about them?
I mean, the motive, it's, first of all, it's, as I was explaining it, it's two different sides to the piracy. You know, there's just people that's fighting against those people that's, you know, stealing the waters, and there's just other people that's just doing it for the money.
Mm-hmm. Abdi, before you go, let's take a look at a clip from the film.
Mm-hmm.
Sir Badur.
Hi.
Welcome to Galkayo.
Oh, thank you.
Yes, I am Abdrazak. You call me Abdi, I am your translator.
Cool, good to meet you.
Good to meet Abdi. You. Yes. How's your flight?
It's good.
It's good. Oh, please don't do that with your finger here.
This?
Yes. Oh, please.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, I didn't know. I'm so sorry.
It's offensive.
I'll keep the thumbs in check. Thank you.
Yes.
Yeah.
Are we looking at another Oscar nomination for you here?
I don't know.
Let's say yes.
All right, explain that thumb thing again. What's the deal with the thumbs? That
thumb, it's a joke. You'll get it by the end of the movie.
Oh, okay.
Abdi, we really appreciate you coming in. Barkhad Abdi right here. Pirates of Somalia opens in theaters and on video on demand platforms nationwide this Friday, December 8th. Barkhad,
yes.
Thank you
so
much.
Yeah, and good luck.
Thank you for having
me. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, really.